my firewood marker. There it is right there. Zip tie. Simplest thing you can do. Just put a zip tie on there, take your tape measure, mark it out, and cut this at 16 inches or 18 or whatever you want your firewood to be at.